Convection currents cause the plates to move apart like this. This occurs because the magma in the Earth's core rises as it heats up and falls again as it cools upon reaching the crust. When there is a large enough gap, magma bursts through to the Earth's surface and solidifies, forming land. An example of this is the formation of Iceland, which started 20 million years ago and has only recently been completed due to the slow nature of this process. Every year, the plates move only a few millimeters.